International Sterling.
International Sterling is solid silver.
The solid silver with beauty that lives forever is International Sterling. From Hollywood, the creators of International Sterling presents The Adventures of Ozzie and Harriet, starring young America's favorite couple, Ozzie Nelson and Harriet Hilliard. It's late afternoon as we join the Nelsons at 1847 Rogers Road. Harriet is sitting in the living room, and little David is just entering the house.
Is that you, David?
Yes, Mother.
All through playing?
Yes, Mother. I was just going upstairs to get ready for dinner. I want to brush my shoes and change my clothes and clean my teeth and wash my face.
David, come in here. I want to talk to you.
I'll be right there in about 5 minutes.
You come in here right now, young man. I've been a mother long enough to know when something's wrong.
All right, Mother. Here I am.
Oh, David Nelson, look at you. Your pants are torn, your sweater's ripped, your face is scratched, and your lip is cut.
Mother, there's something I want to tell you.
I've been fighting.
Yeah.
Well, that's rather obvious, to say the least. How'd it happen?
Well, you know that boy Hubert Jones down the block? Well, me and him...
Not
see...
me and him.
I mean, him and me, him and I, we had a few words.
What do you mean you had a few words?
Well, we didn't do much talking.
David, you know very well that fighting in the streets is terrible, and I won't have it.
Well, gee whiz, Mom, it wasn't all my fault. He said something to me I didn't like, and I said something back to him. And I kind of pushed out my fist, and he banged his nose against it.
I think I've heard just about enough. You'll have to be punished, David. I don't like to say that, but I'm afraid it's necessary.
Oh, Mom.
Now, don't look up at me with that sad face and try to break my heart, because it's not going to do any good. I think this is something for your father to handle. Oh, Ozzie. Ozzie.
Oh, coming, dear. What is it, Harriet?
Just look at David. He's been out fighting in the street with that Jones boy. It's disgraceful, that's what it is. You're his father, and I think you ought to say something to him.
David?
Yes, Dad.
Who won?
Ozzie Nelson, you're just as bad as he is.
Well, if David was fighting, he might have had a good reason.
I don't care what his reason was. Look at his lip. Look at his cheek. Look at his ear. I want him to grow up to look like my side of the family.
Now, look, I'm not taking David's part, mind you, but I do think that every young boy should learn how to defend himself. And I speak from personal experience.
Gosh, I'll bet you were a great fighter when you were a kid, Dad.
Well, as a matter of fact, I... I guess I was, David.
Did you get many Indians?
Well, David...
David, stop buttering up your father. A fine lecture you're giving the boy.
David, your mother's right. What your mother means is that... We just don't like the idea of your getting into fights in the street. We'd rather that it stop.
Oh, don't be too severe with him, dear.
Now, exactly what happened, David?
Well, we had a few words, and I hit him a few times, and he hit me a few times, and then I hit him a few more times.
But you did hit him first, and you know your mother and I don't like to have you fighting. Uppercut?
Yep.
Did you keep your left out and jab as I told you?
Oh, no, Pop, I forgot.
But I told you to keep that left out and jab, jab, jab.
Ozzie?
David, you'll find as you progress along the highway of life, it's of the utmost importance that you learn how to get along with your fellow man. You must avoid trouble, avoid arguments, avoid misunderstandings. But if you do get into a fight, keep your left out and jab, jab, jab.
Ozzie!
Now, how did this thing start, David?
Well, we were playing baseball, and I was up at bat, and this fella said I was a bum ball player.
Well, that's no reason to begin using your fists.
But he called me a little stinker.
Well, you just ignore him, David. Names can't hurt you.
Well, then he said you were a big stinker.
Why didn't you hit him with the bat?
David, maybe you'd better run along and get cleaned up for dinner.
Okay, Mom.
And David, no more fighting. Now, remember what I say, because the next time I catch you fighting, I won't tell your father. I'll handle it myself.
Yes, Mom. I'll be right down.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.